Yes, the 2018 Detroit Auto Show is a showcase for the latest and greatest American pickup trucks, like the 2019 Ford Ranger, 2019 Ram 1500, and 2019 Chevy Silverado. But that doesn't mean there isn't anything to interest those with nothing to haul. Mercedes brought along its luxurious G-Class SUV, Volkswagen looks to entice sedan buyers with a brand new Jetta, and Infiniti and Lexus pulled the covers of some hot new concept vehicles. And there's plenty more where those came from. Check out all of our Detroit Auto Show coverage down below, and stay tuned for more as news continues to flow out of the halls of Cobo Center.It. It has been a busy week here. The big 2018 North American International Auto Show, aka the Detroit Auto Show, with automotive journalists from all over the planet descending on Cobo Center. Now the show opens to the public, and runs January 20th to 28th. So if you're going, and especially if you're not able, join our conversation as we discuss the highlights and show you some of the cars, trucks, and their features. In fact, here's the full collection of our Detroit Auto Show coverage, including our always popular mega gallery of show car photo galleries.